Alright, welcome back, guys.
And of course, there's
because
a glitch.
Because that was a glitch.
And okay, let's restart. In case you forget, here is my first artwork. A very cute bunny, and it says here tail, because I don't want to put a tail sideways. Later, it's like a leg. So I put it downwards. So it looks nearly like a tree leg rabbit or something. And yes, like here. Something's gonna melt your head. Okay, it's not very good anyway. So I just wanted to tell you that this tail was striped because of the back of Pikachu is also striped. So I wanted to use the opportunity to use stripe on Pikachu's tail. And okay. Yes, you see that I wave my hand. It's just that, somebody opened the door and I was like, why? And I just wave my hand. Okay, as you can see, we look at the flamingo. Here's the flamingo. It's the beach over here. See that? And okay, I've seen this flamingo. Not really on the island, of course. I've seen it at the... You know what? It's at the TV, so I decided just to use it as a model. You know why I decided to shorten my flamingo's neck? Because there's not much space up there. Can't you see that? I cannot use all the space to use up here. And let me introduce Tia. Come on. Hi, she's my cousin's friend. Actually girlfriend. Don't tell anyone, okay?
Alright.
And this one, the sun was yellow because I want to make it like a morning sunrise or something, but I just changed my mind and colored it blue to make it one cool afternoon in Switzerland.
Oh yeah, well then that was my cabinet.
Come on. And of course, I would like to, read a story. Nah, no need. I'll just forget about the stories.
Yeah, I read. I said you can't incite them, love.
Oh, yeah, sorry. And I'll find a way to, And okay, I'll just find some videos and find some devices for my video to come up with. So, see you next time!